spirit. Spirit, lift us up. Heart is blown. The ship's gone through the stony ground, but there's no room, no space to end in this town. You're out of luck. That you had to care, the traffic is stuck. You're not moving anywhere before you find a friend to take you out of this place. Someone you could blame. And it's time for this.
Thank you.
bells rang. We wrote a love song on two strings, on two strings, on 2 and 6 months.
Thinking about playing here every Monday night. Maybe move to Chicago. Edge could open a grocery business. Hardware. Do it yourself. Larry could do the security business. Adam's Larry's bodyguard. I'm gonna open a creche. A creche. Children, you know, when everyone's working. I'm going to open a daycare for befuddled rock stars. For the dazed and confused. This is from my father. I lost him a couple of months ago. I think about him every day. This is Kite.
About to give.
pitch. Are you blowing yourself up again? Just the band. matter. There's an angel. It's the ground.
Treasure. church.
That's what I call a fake production. If you come from Ireland, well, then you sort of grow up with the idea that some lunatic who doesn't believe in democracy or doesn't believe in human dignity might just, you know, put a bomb in a pub or something really ugly like that. And we grew up with that as we grew up, even though it was the safety of the Republic of Ireland. Still, I remember that feeling. And I remember I used to go to school through the city, through the town, catch two buses. And sometimes if I had the change, I would go in and have a cup of coffee in a place called Graham Sullivan's. And I'd have a cup of coffee. Very small Graham Sullivan's, you couldn't all mean that. Like this size. I have my cup of coffee and I go home. And I'm sitting there, you know, whatever, reading. And I left and went home. And an hour later, a bomb blew up the street, maimed, killed, murdered, lots of human lives, debris, disgusting moment, sitting there a few feet from this bomb. We grew up with this kind of a feeling. And I want to say one thing also about it, that when this bombing campaign moved to England, and there were there were a lot of bombs going off in pubs in England by the same crazy extremist Republican groups in Ireland. Suddenly, everyone got tarred with the same brush. Every Catholic, every Irish person started to look like a lunatic. And this was something that was unacceptable to the majority of people who lived in Ireland. So, an Irishman, let an Irishman say the same for the righteous, prayerful people who worship in Islam, good people. We embrace just want to tell you, we would not want to be anywhere than in the United States right now. You have given us so much, a great life, and tonight a really great night. And I know that faith drives out fear. We have faith in the music, we have faith in God to keep us safe. And if you don't believe in God, we have faith in you. war. It's a prayer for those Afghan mothers and children. I know your prayers are for them too.
Gonna be